I once convinced a woman that I was Kevin Costner, and it worked.